What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Hope y'all are doing well. Today, I thought I'd do a more traditional ASMR video by whispering and doing some tapping and showing off my shoes. Unfortunately, I don't have any boxes for the shoes, so I don't have any box sounds, but this little ottoman makes pretty good sounds, and shoes do also. I'm just gonna have to wash my hands afterwards. I by no means am a sneakerhead, but I do like having cool shoes. I've kind of got a use for each one, and I'll go through them as I'm doing the video. So I'll start off with, you know, the shoe I wear every single day, pretty much. It's this Nike SB Team Classic. Style of shoe. This is the third pair. I got this on clearance for like $25. It was a steal, and they don't make this shoe anymore, sadly. Because this is my favorite shoe. It's so soft. Once you break it in, feels kind of like a sock almost. So yeah, I pretty much wear these every single day. I try and keep them pretty clean, but I've been doing some yard work lately, so they're a little mucked up right here. Yeah, so they stopped making these, and I think are making these next ones instead. But anyways, if you have these, hell yeah, these are awesome. If not, you can find them on StockX for like over 100 now, but I was getting them when these were 25, but the first two pairs were like 60, 70. And I used to like Vans, but I got a pair of these and they just held up so well. I've been a Nike fan ever since. So anyways, this is the shoe that I think is modeled after it. You can kind of see. Then again, I don't know really anything about Nike's production, so don't quote me on that. But I'd never seen these, and then I was looking for those other ones, and these popped up, so. Green is my favorite color, and I think these are just the coolest, you know. And I try to keep them as clean as possible, but I got that little guy on there. I'm gonna have to figure out how to clean that off. Okay. Let's get away from the skate shoe. Let's go to running shoe. This is an older pair. I've had these for sneakers now. Some Nike Pegasus soon. Oh, these ones, by the way, are Heritage Volks. Heritage Volk. Yeah, these are the Pegasus soon, or soon Pegasus. I like these. I used to need them more when I was playing sports and stuff. For various trainings and all that, but yeah, I don't have much to say about these because I don't really wear them. Unless I'm like going hiking or something like that. There are other running shoes from Nike that I like better. Like Free Runs and Flyknits, I like better, both of them. Okay. Not really a shoe, but I got these. Green Adidas slides. So many people I know have had them and just wear them all the time, and I was like, how bad can they be? And you know what, they're not bad. I love them. I wear them anytime I go out and do like an errand where I'm just getting out of my car and like dropping something off. I wear them around the house. These things are great. I highly recommend these or any slide, really. They're all very similar. Just a classic high top shoe. I wear these pretty much anytime I go out with pants on. I'm not afraid to mess them up a little bit, and they look good with anything. Just classic. I've had these for a few years now, and they hold up really well, and they're super comfortable. I was afraid when I first put them on that they kind of like clown shoes, because they like kind of come up, right? But you know, when your foot's in them, it goes down. They broke in a little bit. Anyways, I've got two left. Just got, and I think are my new favorite shoe. These are Allbirds. See that? Allbirds. These things are insanely comfy. Insane range of colors to choose from. I might have to get another pair. I've just worn them everywhere and told everyone you need a pair of these just because they're super soft. As you can see here, I ripped it, but you can wash them. I've actually got a delicates bag ready to go. I need to wash them because they got a little dirty last trip. That is the one thing I guess I would say is that they do dirty easily. Maybe just because these ones are light color. It's a pale blue. But yeah, these are great for anything. I've been wearing them everywhere. Highly recommend. 10 out of 10. Oh. Last but certainly not least, these are my favorite looking pair of shoes that I have. Lots of details to go over here. These are Shane O'Neill's. I found these online. I've never seen them in store or anything, but I'm sure they're pretty easy to get. Got the big pink swoosh on the bottom. I love it. Blue on this side, pink on this side. This kind of reminded me of a off-white thing, because I'm pretty sure that's when it was made. Those are the coordinates. I've never looked them up, but I'm assuming that's what that is. But I think that really is very cool. That's why I try to keep these so clean. There's Nike SB logo right there. Shane O'Neill. I also really like the pink swoosh right here on the tongue. Like with these, I kind of just wear them out here and there. I try not to get them too dirty, so I don't wear them to like bars or, you know, if I'm going to a sporting event, I'll wear them if I'm going to a friend's house or to dinner or something like that. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the video. That's it for my shoes. I've got a pair of flip-flops in my closet, but they're broken, and they're like those $5 ones with the Brazilian flag on them. So who's interested in that? Nobody. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry for the extended pause in video making. I was on a little vacation, but I am back, and I'm planning on doing the cologne collection relatively soon, because my order from Scentbird just came in. So, just, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.